Now, from your weather authority, Chief Meteorologist Wayne Hart.
Well, February is finally here. We're over the winter hump, kind of on the backside of our winter weather season, and we are staring at the coldest air of the season so far, set to arrive over the weekend. A little snow, that's a possibility, and on some rain on the front end, but certainly big changes headed our way, and the temperatures, I think, will be the big story. Not so much today. We were pretty close to normal. Now, on the high side, a little bit below average, low to mid to even upper 30s from northeast to southwest, and we'll be in that same general ballpark tomorrow, maybe a touch warmer and not quite as windy. But live first warning Doppler is all dry. We got most of the snow showers out of here early this morning, and it should stay quiet until we get into Thursday morning. That's when we might see a little wintry mix move in ahead of this next system. But February is here, so let's look back at January of 2021, and it came in warmer than normal. Our average temperature was nearly 36 degrees. We hit 56 for the high on the 14th, 17 on the 23rd. Now, our average high was nearly 2 degrees above the average. It was our low temperatures that really drove that warmer than normal pattern. Those were nearly 5 degrees above the normal low, which is about 24 or so this time of the year. Now, in terms of precipitation, it was pretty close to average, 3.4 inches. Snowfall finally got some measurable snow. First time since November of 2019, around an inch, but that's still 2.5 inches below average. Now, if you recall, back in late November, I had my winter outlook, and I did think January was going to be warmer than normal, so we get a check mark for that. I thought precipitation would be near normal, so we'll get a check mark for that. But I thought snowfall would be a little bit above average in this January. That was not the case. So didn't score on that one, but still not too bad of an outlook that I discussed back in late November as we continue through the winter. Temperatures right now around 30 here on our tower camera network. We're headed to downtown Evansville, where we have a clear to partly cloudy sky in our Zimmer Funeral Home tower camera. Temperature right now down to 29, north-northwest wind at 9. So that's our low for the day now, with temperatures in the upper 20s to lower 30s. We'll wind up somewhere in the low to mid-20s for a seasonably cold overnight low. But let's take a look at this nor'easter out in the northeast. It's the biggest snowstorm of the season, and in some cases, the biggest one in about 5 years. Still heavy snow up in Boston. New York City has picked up 1 to 2 feet of snow. It is winding down in Philly, and we got a live picture from Philadelphia right now where they picked up about 6 inches of snow. That looks like the toll gates there for either the Walt Whitman or Ben Franklin Bridge across the Delaware River, but the snow letting up a little bit right now in Philly. Back to the weather maps, we can see the snow showers going all the way back into the lower Ohio Valley, still snowing in eastern Kentucky, but once again for us, it was mainly a rainmaker. So Future Tracker keeps us partly cloudy overnight. Mix of sun and clouds for tomorrow will be in the mid to upper 30s again. Partly cloudy tomorrow night. Wednesday is going to be the pick day of the week. Mostly sunny, will be in the low to mid 40s. Now Thursday will be a warmer day, but we have some scattered showers to deal with. Future Tracker continuing to bring a little band in around daybreak. And if it gets in that early, it could be a brief wintry mix. Not expecting any issues. We briefly dry out midday, and then the showers increase Thursday afternoon ahead of the cold front. This is 6 p.m. The front pushing into our northwestern counties will push 50 degrees ahead of the front, and the first surge of colder air begins to move in on Friday. So overnight tonight, we'll call it variably cloudy, low to mid-20s, and tomorrow a mix of sun and clouds, breezy, but not as windy as today, mid to upper 30s. 7-day forecast, sunshine on Wednesday. Get out and enjoy that day, 42. We're up to 50 on Thursday, but scattered showers will increase heaviest late afternoon and evening. And then it does dry out with some clearing on Friday, but very windy 39. Another cold front comes through Saturday afternoon. It looks like it's going to have a band of snow showers, maybe mixing with some rain, some minor accumulations possible with a very windy high of 34. And then the temperatures are the big story. A winter weather alert for Sunday and Monday. We start Sunday morning at 9 degrees. We have a high temperature of only 18 on Sunday, and then down to 7 for a low on Monday. And we're still in the deep freeze for a high on Monday afternoon. So Brad and Shelley, if those temperatures verify, it's going to be the coldest air since January of 2019, about 2 years ago.
Maybe they won't verify. Maybe it'll stay warmer.
Models have been consistent, but stay tuned. They may change.
Okay, we will. Thank you, Wayne. Okay. Well, just say.